Hello dear children, how are you? I know all are fine and all are at home and you are doing well and I like it that you are doing well and just do reading practice, writing practice, you know, make yourself busy in some activities also. So make yourself busy and do something good and yes, today we are going to start a new poem that is a Mulberry Bush and this is for an activity. It is for an activity only. In this we are not going to see question answer. We are not going to write down the question answers. In this we are going to just learn this action song. So basically it is an action song. And in this we are going to see actions which we do throughout the week or daily. Whatever we can do in our daily routine you can see in this poem. And in this we are especially going to learn the action words which are the doing words. Action words are nothing but the doing words. Okay children, in this we are going to understand the days of the week. I know that you know very well because you are so smart. I know. So let's start with me. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday and Saturday. So these are the days of the week. These 7 days of the week we have to understand here and we can make calendar also. So this comes under our activity. Okay children, now you just have to tell me one thing. Do you help your mother? I know most of the children they help their mother because I know you love her. Yeah. So you have to help your mother because you know very well she does so many works at home. And if you are going to help her, so your little help also gives her a lot happiness. So what you have to do? You have to help her. So in this we are going to see the action word. So it is basically called action song. Okay children? So let's come.